money or time to have a professional do it. This is how I mount a BGA on a PCB.
It, tin it, align it, heat it, cool it, clean it, dry it, look at it, test it. That's it.